liner Rangitiki berths in Wellington, New Zealand, carrying Lord Cobham, newly appointed Governor General. Led by toddler twins Lucy and Sarah, His Excellency's six other children step ashore. The youngsters look forward to the great adventure of settling in their new home as the vice-regal couple are greeted by Administrator Sir Harold Barrowclough. Later, at Parliament House, Lord Cobham arrives to present his credentials to the Prime Minister, a ceremony which marks the official beginning of his appointment.